Okay, well, today I decided to ride Dust Riders, that way I could at least show you something maybe mildly interesting. We will go on Hold Not Passive. And there I go. Won't be too basic. Okay, this should be enough for layout. Some of my characters are faster than others, but it doesn't really matter. Point being, yeah, to hold formation. Rain is most loose piece in this formation. Fuck, I wasn't ready. Like, to be perfectly honest, this is not ready yet. Okay. Good enough. Sadly, if you expect some combat scenes, well, here you have one. This is what you fucking deserve. Yeah, major challenge of this is basically hold the line. Like, better the shot, more likely. Oh, holy fuck. Okay. At this stages, it's extremely hard. No. Sarah, stop, Sarah, don't. Okay. Basically, major gain from doing shooting conquest is that you can use a lot of arrows and basically gain some dexterity. Because you see, normally game use stronger enemy logic. By using crossbows, you basically don't use any logic. One moment, please. This will be better overall. to go there. I wonder where he kicked his leg. Good enough. Here. Oh, he had Ranger off. Okay, this should fix it. Now every single person have ranged. This. Okay, good. We need to repel them, so... No? Okay, that was close. By the way, free anti-fire doesn't matter, it's even helpful. I use basically weakest crossbows. Let me loot these guys. Oh, please. Yeah, I mostly want ammo. Yes, there are four bodies on stack, and this is another body. Okay, five bodies. This is six. Yeah, these guys has stack of arrows in their bodies, but they have no arrows in inventory. Okay. Well, basically goal was to get some ammo out of my enemies. I don't see if this is crossbow user or not. Oh, fuck. Yeah, there was this 50 body. Roasted junk, but the spike poop is very strong for roasted junk. Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Yeah, this is legendary Jedi crossbow user. Okay, they don't have any special enemy that would be I'm surprised that he survived with almost 500. Does Scar lost all ammo? No, he never had a crossbow. For some reason. Yeah, as you can see, there is force field that prevent our arrows from reaching these bandits. So this is basically perfect place to exploit combat. Okay, and just for a good screenshot. Wait a moment, I might basically gain more by removing these stupid lamps. Yes, this is basically much better screenshot. Sorry for pausing, I just Actually, let's do something stupid. Yes. Okay, now oh man, okay, let's go. Yeah, my goal now is to basically group these guys together. Very. Okay, looting, that is. Yes. Yes! Okay, now I can repeat these shots. But now, with much better. With much better cutters. Okay, like this. No, you wanna reveal all the arrows? Yes! Holy shit! Okay. Okay, this is new. Okay. Sorry for this amount of screenshots, I just... You know, it's rather rare to fight Jedi. Who literally use force field. Yeah, major process of this setup is that you gain attack speed from this. Okay, let's speed up. The moon. Okay. Time for the Jedi to end. Okay. When you are new at this job, they left you to defend the base. Like, this is generally plot armor what this guy have. This is like impossible. Yes, level up to Dex. Major plus of having multiple people who train together is that when like 10 people gain 10%, it's kind of like you would gain one level, kind of, just worse. Okay. Oh, I will lose my entire ammo on this guy. Easy. Okay, soon we will be switching cam on Monika. Okay, one moment. Okay. Sir, do you have arrows? Yes. Esfer was under attack. That kind of means that enemies made it to my gate. Well, I wish them best of luck. Holy shit! What a backdoor! What a backdoor! One moment, I wonder if I... Dude, this guy is so fucking brave. Like... Okay. Yeah, that guy was kind of awesome, like... That was very brave of him. Down. But this is only one Jedi. Okay, looks like Monika just lost her arrows. Easy. One moment, this guy... Oh, he has samurai helmet. Samurai helmet remove crossbow skill. Unlike much better and much superior crab helmet. Of course. Now it makes sense. Anyway, I don't know if this is interesting really, I mean, it kind of is, like, you know, you are shooting, nonetheless. Yeah, most people is down to last ammo packages. Ruka has only one package. Give it to Ruka. Like, stolen goods attack that guy. Probably. Hard to tell, like, looks like he's dying out of blood loss or something. Oh, prototype jungle, always welcome. Well, this is basically best you can do. This place is called Tiny Settlement. Empty grog can, what a fucking treasure. Seventy-one, 71, 35, 5, 26, 54, 55. I mean, do I need to, like... take off the stupid crossbows to see real numbers for lockpicking? How does it work? Holy fuck. This is fast, okay. I have Rain and Ruka. 55 minus 22%. Okay, sadly Kang no longer have person display. Fuck it, it's extremely hard to collect data like this. Okay, at least they have Gohan. Okay, let's just remove my main lockpickers. Let's quick save just in case if I will be fucking stupid enough to repeat this shit. And this is fucking data collection. Holy shit, no. Guys, I will be stopping right now because I will collect all this data from my calculators and well, that's all. Thanks for watching.